I feel like very chubby right now.
Hi, we're the Just Us Girls.
And today we're going to be testing Korean bubble masks. I've seen some crazy YouTube videos on them. Other than that, like, I've never tried one.
Like, when I think of a bubble mask, I think of like bubble wrap.
Yeah, I heard it was like, it makes your face super tingly and it like expands or something.
I've heard of like sheet masks from Korean, like Korean sheet masks, but I've never heard of the bubble mask before, so I'm pretty excited to try it.
Sheet.
Oh.
I love to like just relax and like put some like basic moisturizing mask on.
Treat yourself.
Yeah.
There's like a little applicator.
Oh wow. It smells
pretty nice.
It smells like pretty fresh.
It smells like spa.
It's like foamy. So I'm not sure how to apply it because all the instructions are in Korean. But I think we put it on our face.
Just touching the like gooey part of it, it feels very, very sticky and thick. I'm just gonna go for it.
Alright. You wanna put it on each other?
Sure.
Okay.
Anybody all over?
Yeah, I get it. Girls with acrylics always push, never scoop.
I'm not feeling anything just yet. Hers is starting to turn gray on the edges.
I feel it foaming.
Yeah, I can hear it.
I can hear it too.
It kind of hears like when you like open a Coke bottle.
Oh, the bubbles are... It feels so weird.
There you go.
Teamwork makes the dream work, am I right?
It's really fun to do with a friend.
Oh my goodness.
Oh yeah.
It's tickling, wow.
Yeah. But it's like,
it's tickling,
soft.
Like especially like right underneath the nose.
Yeah, I can't even feel my face.
Yeah, I can't either. It almost feels like my face is numb. It does tingle like a good bit, but not in like a burning way, like a lip plumper.
It feels like bath, like bubbles.
You can hear it bubbling. Like, you can hear your face carbonating.
I hear mine. You might in a second.
I do know.
You can like hear them. It's almost like being in a bubble bath, like the sound of the bubbles.
Crackle.
Oh,
yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Wait, did I just... Oh. Don't breathe.
It's been 5 minutes, so I guess it's time to remove.
Oh. Oh wow. Go for it. She put this on. That was actually a perfect
way. You could spray the Kleenex instead of your face.
I mean, that's not that.
But I mean, what is the fun in that?
Once you start to take it off, it like goes back to the gel.
It feels like different layers of something.
Mm-hmm.
I had fun. It looked good on me. I mean, I still looked like a snowman, but I looked like a good snowman.
It does feel very hydrated, which is good because I do have dry skin.
I don't think it's a miracle product by any means. I think there's probably masks out there that could help your skin way more than this could. I just think it's something fun to experience and try out.